I know which direction I'm going to go. It's just, you know, it's getting the personnel in the position that that it can be most effective, and it has a lot to do with some of the guys that got nicked up and that we're not going to get back this season. So we have to move some things around, I think, just to get people in better positions. I really wasn't satisfied with our defense at all the other night. I didn't think that we played very well, and we gave up too many big passes. And then we didn't tackle well enough, but yeah, those big passes really hurt us. I had a 53-yard pass and a 48-yard pass, and those things can't happen. Too explosive of plays, and that's how teams get back in games, and that's how teams win games. Maybe the other night they tried to do too many things, and that's when you rob Peter to pay Paul, and one guy kind of comes out of alignment to help the other one, and then it starts to unravel a little bit. So there might have been a little bit of that, as we had complete control of the game at 28-7, and we just had to finish, and we did not finish that last quarter. So that is what is the frustration part, more so than any call that was made that day. It was we were ahead 28-7, and we allowed them back in the game by what we did. They did some nice things, create situations for them, but we did some things to allow that to happen. And there's no question what we're doing is right, and why we're doing it is right. It's just that we have not made critical plays in the last 3 to 4 minutes of a game, and we haven't caught a call or a break, or we haven't created the break either. So again, it's kind of a balancing act, and we've lost every phase of that balance right now. So it'll balance out.